This is going to be a demonstration of the navigation override in a 2010 Toyota Highlander. The navi override piece is pretty cool because what it allows you to do is all of the functionality of the navigation system without all of the roadblocks that Toyota put in your way to use the navigation the way that you want to use it. So for instance, if we want to enter our destination, we normally at rest have all of these capabilities, but once you start driving, all of these gray out. Well, when you use the navi override, this is the screen that you see at all times. Whether you're driving, whether you're sitting still, you've got the ability to enter addresses, find your destination in any way that you want to do it all the time. So it's a very nice feature that that definitely makes the navigation system a whole lot more usable than the way it shipped from the factory from Toyota. One of the other very nice features too is the audio video input. And the audio video input that comes with this is it's part of the navi override. So it's a feature that's there no matter what. The way that you access that in normal operation, you've got your AM, FM, you've got CD, and once we add the override feature, you hit the disc again, and now you have another function called DVD. And in normal operation, we can go ahead and listen to our iPod. In this case, we've wired an iPod cable out to our iPod, and we've got audio without just by plugging in our iPod, we've got audio on the DVD source. Now, what else is really cool, we hit the power button twice, and now we see picture. We hit the picture button, and now if we want to go out and actually, instead of just listening to our audio on our iPod, we can go out, choose our movies, and for instance, we're going to watch Cars on our factory navi. There's our video off of our iPod playing on the factory navigation system in this 2010 Highlander with audio, with video, and full control from the iPod for all of the, you know, track or chapters up, chapters down, etc. We also have the capability to do all of our normal podcasts as well. So even if you didn't want to use it as a movie player, you can still go out, download all of your video podcasts, and watch them on your nav system, just like you would on your iPod. So in this case,
it looks a little greenish, so I might take the greens and lower the
sound. There's Photoshop User TV video podcast available on your factory navigation system. So for a very reasonable price, you not only gain full control of your navigation system, but you gain another fully functional audio video input to the factory navigation system in a 2010 Toyota Highlander.